reading from the letter of St. James. Be patient, brothers, until the Lord's coming. Think of a farmer, how patiently he waits for the precious fruit of the ground, until it has had the autumn rains and the spring rains. You too have to be patient. Do not lose heart, because the Lord's coming will be soon. Do not make complaints against one another, brothers, so as not to be brought to judgment yourselves. The judge is already to be seen waiting at the gates. For example, brothers, in submitting with patience, take the prophets who spoke in the name of the Lord. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.